What's up, Benji Tivos? I mean, what's up, Bruno Virgil? Okay, let's go!
When she has enough of something.
Mama, I'm making a video. I'm already making a video.
Okay.
It's on.
You're going to do that to me and won't work with me? I'll go to the
doctor. We're going to McDonald's.
And get a paper that says.
I'm sorry, can't see it.
Yeah.
And so she did.
So you cannot see it.
Christmas rush.
I probably still would have been in the military longer if I would have just
big dog.
Followed their medical rules to the T.
Big old boy.
Instead of
it's cute dog.
Working.
Lamo's. No. Yeah, Lamo's coming out. Lamo's is coming out in a few minutes.
Okay then.
No, I'm not sorry.
Look how much.
But I would have been promoted, season and then I would have seen my family less.
I can't watch it.
Because as a full colonel, I mean, I was already in Virginia. It was probably 60 days or 70 days out of the year that I was away from the family. And as a full colonel, you're going to be about 120 to 180 days away from your family.
That's
as a general, you're gonna be 200 days away from your family.
See you guys next time. Bye.
Well, it was time you were out.
Get this. What are you?
33's enough.
Hey. Hey.
Yep. What are you doing? Don't do that.
I never. It's choice, but I never chose to identify myself as a soldier. I've decided after all of these roles and everything that I've had in this lifetime, there's only one role that I really care about. No, child of God.
Well, that's always a role, but you're still...